Hello, ESP gamers, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the Albun, and for this video, we're gonna feature Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 1. So, shoutout muna tayo sa nag-sponsor ng game na to, si Sir Cesar Patrick's Manlutak. So, sir, thank you sa pag-sponsor ng game natin para sa YouTube channel natin. Yon, mga ka-ESP, hindi na natin masyadong lalagyan ng maraming comments tong Part 1 since nalaro naman natin yung demo nito. And I think yun naman yung part 1 talaga nung gameplay. So, without further ado mga ka-ESP, so pakita ko na sa inyo yung menu niya. So yung mga ka-ESP, ito yung main menu. So, new game, load game, options. So, kung nakita niyo naman, medyo nabago siya dun sa demo. Kasi yung demo naman talaga is hindi pa yun yung final. So, sa gameplay, wala yung brightness, so eto na lang, gusto makita lahat ng sinasabi nila sa chat log. Then camera controls, wala tayong babaguhin. Audio, naka max na siguro to. So language is English. So yan mga ka-ESP, without further ado, new game. Hindi tayo magpapalit ng ganyan. Tapos eto yung sa difficulty natin is classic, easy, then normal. So nabasa na natin to last time sa demo natin, so i-post nyo na lang yung video kung gusto nyo basahin yung mga sige, pakita na natin. So classic is control character, we attack and defend automatically. So sa easy, enjoy story without worrying about battles. So normal, standard difficulty, select this if you want to full experience. So gusto natin ma-experience yung game, so magno-normal game tayo. So yun mga ka-ESP, let's do this.
Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this. See ya. Nothing to it. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Nope. Here we go. Enough. Try this. It's over. Is that it?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud?
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even... or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first. Not bad.
So fast, we've got company. Should be easy. Gotta keep going.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I'm watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
See ya.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
I got this place covered.
Simmer down, hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Huh. And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Security is only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red! The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Oh. Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. Tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show. Special delivery. Damn it. Do your job, Mark.
Shut up, you move over. It's over.
Get your ass out of here!
Nothing to it. Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers, then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
For nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Need my help, do you?
Take it over.
What are you? 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier, first class. Doesn't go into the department.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste the mako in here. Hurry it up!
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. Stand in front. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy. Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
It's their job. Here we go. Enough. Don't overdo it.
About damn time. How'd you like that? You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds.
Hmm.
Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried? We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Hell yeah! We see the damage that did?
Keep it up. Your brilliant plan, genius.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good. There! Attack it from the rear.
Aye, soldier boy. Show me what you got.
Here it comes. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Right.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both! Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance! Give it everything you've got! Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn. I'm counting
on
you.
Gotta heal up.
Watch it learn.
Another barrier? Damn it. Just shoot! He
my help, do you? Back up the lift! Give him what's coming to him!
Think it through. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Strike now, before it fires again. No holding back. Let's do it. Take the lead. Take it over. Gotta memorize the attack pattern.
Alright! Watch it learn!
My turn. So long. Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn!
Military grade armor and a reactor? Try this. Heal up and regroup. Take it out quicker, we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murph.
Ooh, gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. All right. Need a light. Need to do something about these wounds.
When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a promise! This is gonna sting! And down goes another! Oh, you in for it now!
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Concentrate. Get ready. See ya. Is that it? You could.
Yes.
never in doubt.
We ain't going down without Spike.
Obviously. Get ready. Deal with that.
This might hurt.
Taking over.
So
let's
good.
Do this.
Take care, old man. Don't get beat up.
After you.
Let's do this.
All the time. Here it comes. Going in. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Suck on this! Here it comes!
Not bad.
You'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
So, yes, we gamers, yun na.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right?
I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh.
Okay mga ka-ESP, so yon, nakalagpas na tayo dun sa demo gameplay natin. So hanggang dito na lang muna siguro yung part 1 natin. So mga ka-ESP, so nakita nyo naman, medyo mahirap na pala yung gameplay niya dahil ano, medyo naiba yung mga moves nung kalaban natin. So yon mga ka-ESP, hanggang dito na lang muna yung first ano natin, first part. So eat well, sleep well and play hard, okay? Eat right, sleep well, play hard.
Oh, it's me.